thank you, Jesus. Continue to help me through. I made it through those, and I know it's more doors of my life that I have to open. And Father God, I ask you right now to continue to help me make it through them all until you come for me. In the name of Jesus, I continue to pray for salvation. I continue to surrender to Father God Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you, Lord, just for coming by my house. Thank you for staying. Thank you for teaching me your will be done with me or without me. Father, I'd rather be with you than against you. In Jesus' name, I surrender to you right now on worldwide platform. Did you get that intercom? I surrender to Jesus Christ of Nazareth only. My best friends are in the deepest sleep of their lives. So I got to keep pushing through because I don't have nobody but Christ Jesus. The enemies have taught me that I don't have them, but I do have God. And that's okay if nobody understands me. That's okay if I have to continue to walk this journey of my life alone with Christ Jesus. I'm okay today. Yesterday, I might have thought that I wanted you, needed you, had to be around you. Not today. Not today, August 30th, 2024. Not today do I need any of you humans. But there's no battle. If you don't come with no battle, it won't be no battle. We just separated because I'm in the spirit of Jesus Christ of Nazareth from this day forth. And let me make myself clear. The good, the bad, or the indifferent. Most of all, the ugliness. Because we all got to continue to walk this journey called life. But you have showed me through my trials and my tribulations that you are nowhere around. You make promises that you can't keep, family. You make promises today. That's why when my grandmother passed away at the age of 14, God carried me, and I didn't know which way but loose. But God carried me all the way, and now I know the way of Christ Jesus. And that's the way I will continue to go. Because you have shown me that blood don't mean nothing, especially in this new world order. It started in the 1900 centuries, but I was born through life's tunnel doors. But you would open up every door for every other relative, and every time I come to the door, you had nothing. Then it hurted, but now I got Christ Jesus embedded in my whole being. I had to learn to love over again. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. He still has a plan for me. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. It's working for me. And I take nothing. I take nothing, Christ, but you.